Hey guys, it's Derek, back at you with another video. Today I'm with Adam Hansen from Smith Lawn and Landscape. He let me follow him out here to this job we're gonna do. We're gonna do some overseeding. So what we're gonna do is we have the hydroseeder filled with about 180 gallons of water. We're gonna add about 10 pounds of seed to it because we got about 2,000 square feet to do. And then we're gonna put a little bit of mulch in there so we can see where we've been with the color, but not too much where you would stick it to the other grass and kill the other grass. And then we're gonna add some of our 1-2 punch and some push. I'll let Adam explain what the job is here.
Yeah, so I seeded this myself fall of 2015. This is actually at a school. This is part of the old playground and it used to be covered in pea rock, so they wanted more of an grass area for the kids to play in. So took all the pea rock off, we spread fresh dirt over the top and it was seeded. It came in pretty good, and then, you know, with a lot of foot traffic from kids playing, it's kind of been beat up a little bit. I've been aerating it and I've been fertilizing it, but it just needs some more seed to kind of fill in the bare spots here and there. So it's getting pretty close to the optimum time for overseeding, and I thought, what better time to do it than now? So yep, that's why we're here today.
We've had a lot of people asking us, you know, how to overseed with their hydroseeder and if they can even do it. Hopefully this video will explain some of those things to you guys. It's really easy. You just use the same technique as you would when you're hydroseeding, and just make sure you know where you've been and spray it onto the ground. Let's get to it.
Sounds good.
I wanna lay it at your feet.